That little doll. I don't think that's necessarily that terrible.